There's a very famous duo that's come out from the internet, YouTube, called Piano Guys. A piano and a cellist. And the cellist is very crazy. He skydives with his cello. Really crazy stuff. This is probably one of their first famous ones. Got like 3 million hits or something on YouTube. And it's from the movie Twilight. It's called A Thousand Years. And I've played this for weddings a lot. Tell me next time.
Thank you.
Appassionata by Camille Saint-Saëns. And this was my final piece I played in high school. So the school I'm going to in Cebu is called Sistemang Filipino. It services over 1,200 children and their street kids mostly. So these are kids who have no parents or have nowhere to go. So during the day they go to the school. And they started the school about 8 years ago. They give these kids instruments. It's called the El Sistem program. Mm. So basically they lock the kids in every day in the building and they make them practice. They teach them how to practice and they get an instrument. Well, actually they start with paper instruments. The young kids, kindergarten, first grade, they build a violin or a cello out of paper mache. Mm. And then they learn how to hold it and take care of that. And they actually play an orchestra thing where they memorize some rhymes. And they graduate from that, and they go through that program, they get an instrument. Mm. And then they are able to, if they stick with the program, they're able to keep that instrument and get to the next level. And, it's a very successful program in Venezuela. Dudamel, Augusto Dudamel, the Los Angeles Philharmonic conductor, is a product of that. He's amazing. And he works with kids in the inner city of Los Angeles now. I discovered the El Sistem program in Cebu, and I looked on their website, there was no cello players in any of their photos. So me being me, I sent my resume and my phone number and said I would love to come and teach some cello players if you have any. 2 hours later, I get a phone call. So they invited me to come. And so when I go next week, I'm going to be playing 6 concerts for elementary students. And I got an email yesterday. They're kind of like just thinking that Americans are superhuman, I think, because I'm getting off the plane on the 17th, and the next morning I'm supposed to teach orchestra class. I said, take that. And then the following week, they said, well, they had a meeting with one of the big schools there, and they said they decided to bring all 2,000 students to the concert. But we're going to split it into 2 groups, so okay, 1,000. And the thing is, I don't know what kind of cello I'm going to be playing on. I'm borrowing an instrument. Oh. It's too expensive to fly. I hope it's a good one. I understand, and the pianist I'm playing with is from Cebu. She lives in Chicago. She's a wonderful jazz and pop pianist. And she said there's 2 people that are respected in the Philippines, teachers and doctors. And so I think I'll have a great experience. I'm bringing lots of candy with me.
At least 2,000 pieces. Yeah.
This last number is called Allegro Appassionato by Camille Saint-Saëns.
Mike, did you want to say the offering we're taking tonight?
If you will be willing to donate anything, there's a basket over there. I'm trying to pack right now 3 violins in my 1 suitcase. About 400 strings I wrapped up. I've got 1 suitcase just full of music. It's like 50 pounds right now. I've got a lot of stuff to put in this, but if you have money, I'll definitely take it to them and you can use it. So thank you so much. Thank you.